The new armor reinforcements really threw off the gravimetric profiles. But engines are good to go. I rebalanced the Gilborne coefficients and adjusted the anterior intakes on the second tier stabilizers.
I love it when you talk dirty.
Shepard, I'm glad you came by. I may need your help. I just received a message from the Migrant fleet. The Admiralty Board has accused me of treason. I'm scared, Shepard.
Nobody who knows you could believe you'd betray your people, Tali.
I don't know. They don't lay charges like this unless the evidence seems absolute. But thanks. I appreciate your faith in me, Shepard.
Is it because you're working with Cerberus?
I'm not working with Cerberus. I'm working with you. And I got leave to serve on the Normandy again. I have no idea what they're accusing me of. You'd think I would remember if I betrayed the fleet.
What happens when a Quarian is accused of treason?
There's a hearing, with members of the Admiralty Board acting as judges. My father is an admiral on the board. He'll have to recuse himself from judgment. I can't even imagine what he's thinking right now. The punishment for treason is exile. If they convict me, I can never go back.
So you have no idea why they're accusing you?
None. The specifics of charges like this are rarely discussed on open channels. I won't know any more until I get to the flotilla.
What happens if you're convicted?
Like I said, exile. The specifics are up to the judges. If it's deemed only a tragic mistake in judgment, the guilty party might receive a small ship and supplies. Not that it really matters. Either way, if I'm convicted, I'll never see the Migrant fleet again.
So, no prison and no death penalty?
We don't have the spare resources for long-term incarceration. Monitored work detail is more effective. And we don't have enough people to afford executions. An exile can still have children, and those children are welcomed back to the fleet.
How often is someone from the fleet charged with treason?
It's rare. It must be something that affects the entire flotilla, not just one ship. The most recent one was Honora Vanya Vassalani, an engineer who handed over fleet defense schematics to the Batarians. She had good intentions. The Batarians were contracted to upgrade our systems, but they passed the defense schematics to a pirate gang.
Was she convicted?
No. She made a suicide run on the pirate gang. She destroyed them before they could attack the fleet. She was pardoned, posthumously. Let's hope I don't have to prove my innocence that way.
So how does the trial work? How soon do we need to get you there?
They'll wait a reasonable period of time for me to come and defend myself. Eventually, if I don't show up, they'll try me in absentia. As for how it works, it's less formal than an Earth trial or something you'd see on the Citadel. We're family. This is just the worst kind of family meeting.
Okay. Let's go find the flotilla.
I was going to book passage on another ship. I didn't think there would be time for you to help. Thank you, Shepard. I'll program the Normandy with the flotilla's current location. The admirals will be waiting for us. Vasnima Naraya, requesting permission to dock with the Raya.
Our system has your ship flagged to Cerberus. Verify.
After time adrift among open stars, along tides of light and through shoals of dust, I will return to where I began.
Permission granted. Welcome home, Tali Zora.
We'd like a security and quarantine team to meet us. Our ship is not clean.
Understood. Approach exterior docking cradle 17.
Captain Shepard, Tali's order told me a lot about you. I wish we could be meeting under more pleasant circumstances.
I've never actually reached the rank of captain. Technically, I'm no longer in the Alliance military at all.
You're the commander of the Normandy, responsible for the lives aborted. That entitles you to respect among our people. May you stand between your crew and harm as you lead them through the empty quarters of the stars.
Keep us alive. It's an old ship captain's blessing, Shepard.
Tali helped the Normandy's crew out of many difficult situations. I'm here to return the favor.
I understand. As the commander of the vessel she serves on, your voice carries weight. I wish I could do more to help, Tali. The trial requires that I be officially neutral, but I'm here if you need to talk. They're charging you with bringing active Geth into the fleet as part of a secret project.
That's insane. I never brought active Geth aboard. I only sent parts and pieces.
You sent Geth materials back to the Migrant fleet?
Yes, my father was working on a project. He needed the materials. If I sent back something that was only damaged, not permanently inactive, No, I checked everything. I was careful.
Technically, I'm under orders to place Tali's aura under arrest pending the hearing. So, Tali, you're confined to this ship until this trial is over.
Thank you, Captain.
Preparations got underway as soon as you arrived. The hearing's being held in the Garden Plaza. Good luck. You should speak with Admiral Rand. She's waiting for you up ahead.
I can't believe they're charging Talizora with such...
If Talizora can't even get Quarian captain standing, she's as good as can be.
Tali Zorobas, Normandy. I am glad you came. I could delay them only so long.
Auntie Ron! Shepard Vas Normandy, this is Admiral Shalaron Vas Tonbe. She's a friend of my father's. Wait, Ron, you called me Vas Normandy.
I'm afraid I did, Tali. The Admiralty Board moved to have you tried under that name, given your departure from the Nima.
You're an admiral. Does that mean you're one of the judges?
I'm afraid not. My history with Tali and her father forced me to recuse myself.
I imagine father had to do the same.
You'll see inside, Tali. For my part, I moderate and ensure that the rules of protocol are followed, but I have no vote in the judgment.
I take it being associated with a human ship is a bad sign.
They stripped me of my ship name. That's as good as declaring me exiled already.
It's not over yet, Tali. You have friends who still know you as Tali Zorovas Nima. Whatever we must call you legally.
I guess we should get started. Does Tali have a defense counselor? Someone who speaks for her side?
Indeed she does, Captain Shepard. She is part of your crew now, recognized by Quarian law. And remember, an accused is always represented by his or her ship's captain.
So... you would actually speak for my defense.
Tali, I'm not a lawyer. Hell, everyone thinks I'm part of Cerberus. Do you really think I can help you?
They're trying to turn the crowd against me. That's why they changed my status to Vas Normandy. This whole trial is a farce.
You underestimate us, Tali. Do not forget that you have friends as well as enemies. I delayed their attempt to try you in absentia. I convinced them to allow a human into our midst. You still have a chance. Present the truth as best you can. It will have to be enough. Now come. I promised that I would not delay you.
Thank you.
this conclave is brought to order. Blessed are the ancestors who kept us alive, sustained us, and enabled us to reach this season. Kill us alive. The accused Tali Zora Vas Normandy has come with her captain to defend herself against the charge of treason.
Objection! A human has no business at a hearing involving such sensitive military matters.
Then you should not have declared Tali crew of the Normandy, Admiral Chorus. By right as Tali's captain, Shepard must stay.
Objection withdrawn.
Shepard Vas Normandy, your crew member Tali Zora stands accused of treason. Will you speak for her?
I shouldn't have to. When Tali helped me stop Saren and his Geth army, her actions spoke for themselves. Without her help, none of you would be alive to put her on trial today.
Well said, Shepard. None of us should forget Tali's contributions to the fleet.
Tali, you're accused of bringing active guests to the Migrant fleet. What say you?
How could Tali have brought Geth to the fleet while serving on the Normandy?
To clarify, Shepard, Tali isn't accused of bringing back entire units, only parts that could spontaneously reactivate.
But I would never send active Geth to the fleet. Everything I sent was disabled and harmless.
Then explain how Geth seized the lab ship where your father was working.
What are you talking about? What happened?
As far as we can tell, Tali, the Geth have killed everyone on the Alarai. Your father included.
What? Oh, Keela.
I thought Quarians valued family. How do you justify springing this on Tali in the middle of a damn trial?
Our apologies. Tali should have been informed.
Shepard, we have to take back the Alarai.
The safest course would be to simply destroy the ship. But if you are looking for an honorable death instead of exile...
I'm looking for my father, you boshtet!
You intend to retake the Alarai from the Geth? This proposal is extremely dangerous.
You think Tali's helping the Geth? Maybe killing a few dozen will prove her loyalty.
We do not accuse Tali of aiding the Geth cause. We accuse her of carelessness that endangered the fleet.
Then it is decided. You will attempt to retake the Alarai. You are hereby given leave to depart the Raya. A shuttle will be waiting at the secondary docking hangar. Be safe, Tali. This hearing will resume upon your return, or upon the determination that you have been killed in action.
Thank you for agreeing to take back the Alarai, Shepard. The Admiral sounds sure that my father is already dead, but... I don't know. We won't know anything until we get there.
How are you holding up? They just threw a lot of fire at you, even before telling you about your father.
I knew this would be bad, but I guess you're never really prepared to be charged with treason. And my father, I don't know. He could still be alive. They don't know for certain that he's dead. I just don't know, Shepard, and I need to find out.
Is there anyone here you want to talk to before we go?
We can talk with the Admirals. It might help us to see what their viewpoints are. But I doubt we'll change anyone's mind by talking to them privately.
Let's go.
Right. The sooner we get to the Alarai, the sooner we'll know what happened.
Shepard, the secondary docking hangar is through the Conclave chamber where you are now. The shuttle they have provided is unarmed.
Understood.
Whatever Geth are on the Alarai have likely built more of themselves. Expect heavy resistance.
Loyalty to the fleet is about more than just killing Geth. Tali.
Call Rigor.
Shepard, Tali Zora. Good to see you both. Wish you were under better circumstances.
What did they get from our readings?
Damnedest things, just like they said. No way the sun on Haystrom should have been acting that way.
So that dark energy theory is right. That's troubling.
Can't really comment on that, ma'am. I just shoot things.
What are you doing aboard the Raya? It sounds like you gave your report to the Admiralty already.
Well, I stayed to argue the charges against Telizora. I've served with her, and she deserves better than what she's getting.
Thanks, Carl.
Just stating facts, ma'am.
Have you had any luck talking to the Admiralty Board?
Admiral Ron asked my opinion about the Geth since I'd fought on Haystrom. She and Admiral Garrel are hoping you'll kill a bunch of Geth to get the crowd on your side, then find evidence to clear your name. They were hesitant, but, well, you didn't have many other options, ma'am. I recommended getting you onto the Alarai. I hope you can handle it.
You did the right thing. Thank you.
You said that your mission had something to do with dark energy?
Right. Remember the damn sun on Haystrom? Shorted out everything. Way too much radiation? The sun's getting old. Only it's not. Dark energy. It's reducing the mass of the star's interior. Techs are worried.
Do you think the Geth are responsible for what's happening to Haystrom's sun?
Keela, I hope not. They can screw up a star, our chances in war are even worse than I thought.
I don't think this is the Geth. It would take massive time and resources to affect a star like this deliberately. It's too inefficient to be a weapon, and even the Geth wouldn't destroy a useful star system. Besides, they didn't show up until we did.
I hope you're right, ma'am. Synthetic bastards are bad enough as it is.
What does that dark energy buildup mean? Is it something we should worry about?
Sorry, Shepard, I don't know what it means. Just that it has the scientists worried.
Hopefully it's isolated. Some rare phenomenon. If dark energy can destabilize solar material. Probably not something to worry about now. But resources in this galaxy are scarce enough without stars suddenly going dead.
Some days I think flying around in the fleet without a planet of our own is the right idea.
Have you been, Rieger? You took kind of a beating on Haystrom.
Physical damage wasn't bad. I was down for about a week with infection, though. Figure I got off easy. I don't have to face those admirals.
With your immune systems, it couldn't be easy for Quarians to fight a war. You'd lose more people to infection than injury.
We can't afford a frontline attack, that's for sure. Have to fight smart. Ideally from orbit.
We do have stockpiles of antibiotics. It's not as though everyone would die from a single shot.
No, Shepard's right. You've only seen our strike ops, Tali. Don't have all the fancy equipment in a frontline fight. Supplies get strained. Things get ugly, fast.
We should get going.
Good luck on the Alarai. Stay safe out there.
Shepard, how did you get onto the Raya?
Shepard is here to help me with my trial.
Oh yes, I heard about that. I hope you didn't really do what they said you did.
No, Vitor. I would never endanger the fleet.
Oh, well, good. So, can I help you with anything? I mean, probably not, but you helped me.
Tali could use some friends right now. Would you be willing to tell the Admirals how she helped you?
No, I mean, yes, but I already did. They came to see me. I didn't want to talk in a crowd.
Vitor is doing well, but he isn't ready for a public speech just yet.
I talked to them. So did that soldier, Cal Rieger. We both told them about how you helped us. I hope it helped.
I'm sure it did, Vitor. Thank you.
Do you remember anything else about the Collectors? Anything at all?
Nothing new. I'm sorry. Every time I go back to that place in my mind, I...
Vitor, come back. It's okay.
I want to help, but I can't. I didn't see anything, and what I remember...
Don't worry, Vitor. We're going to find the things that did this, and we're going to kill them.
Good. Thank you.
Take care of yourself, Vitor. Not many could have gone through what you did and come out sane.
I know. I didn't. But thank you, Commander. It's only because of your help that I've come this far.
Shepard spoke well to the end.
You set me up, Shala! You told Captain Donna not to say anything? I don't hear that my father may be dead until I'm in the trial? Why?
The Admirals needed to hear the shock in your voice, Tali. Otherwise, they might not have let you try to retake the Alarai. That is your best chance at recovering evidence that can exonerate you. I am sorry. We cannot afford sensitivity, Tali.
At least someone here is looking out for Tali. Will retaking the Alarai really help her case?
Tali showing a desire to correct mistakes she may have made will make up for a lot of lost ground. But more importantly, you may find evidence of what happened. With luck, it will exonerate Tali from any wrongdoing.
I'm supposed to care about that now? All I want to do is find Father.
You should get to the Alarai soon. Is there anything else I can tell you?
What can you tell us about the Alarai?
Not much, I'm afraid. Real Zoro only said that he was researching new defense technology.
He told me only that he needed any Geth parts or pieces I found. I assumed he was testing weapons on Geth components.
We knew nothing until the Alarai sent a distress signal, then went dead. We didn't even know about the Geth until a boarding team was attacked.
You're saying there's no data about the inside of the ship?
That's exactly what I am saying. The Marines who survived and escaped saw bodies in the halls. We must assume the worst.
No, we don't.
How long have you known Tali's family?
Since before Riel was an admiral. 25 or 30 years, I'd guess. I was there when Tali was born. Her mother and I had synced up our suits so we could be in the same open-air room. I was sick for a week, but it was worth it. I was the one who took Tali from her mother and put her in the bubble. She cried so hard.
I don't understand. You put your children in bubbles?
Environmental units. It's a step between relying on the mother's immune system through nursing and getting a suit of one's own.
The bubbles let parents take their children out of the clean room safely. We don't wear suits until adolescence.
There's a celebration when a child gets her first suit. It's a coming of age.
I'm not hearing much about Rail's involvement in Tali's life.
It's difficult to explain. I shouldn't.
It's all right, Anshala. No secrets between shipmates. I think I told Shepard about my father.
If you say so, Rail was committed to the Quarian cause. That didn't leave him a lot of time for his family. He wanted to give Tali and her mother the home world, or a strong fleet at least. That was how he showed his love.
What kind of evidence will carry weight with the Admirals?
Tali, you admitted to sending Geth parts to your father for his project.
Yes, but never anything that could have come back online on its own. I took every possible precaution.
Then find records of your shipment and experiments. Something that proves you were careful. Something that proves that this is all just a terrible accident that nobody could have foreseen.
There seem to be some other arguments going on among the Admirals.
You caught that. Yes, the guest's presence makes this a touchy issue. The Admiralty Board is trying to determine whether to focus on colonial development or attempt to retake the home world.
You're thinking of war with the Geth?
I am not, Tali, but others are.
I know the Migrant fleet is formidable, but even you can't take on the Geth.
We grow tired of wandering the stars, Shepard. We want our world back. We have paid enough for our mistake. I'm not giving you my opinion. I'm telling you which way the wind is blowing.
We should move on.
Good luck on the Alarai.
Even during the hearing, Talizora's first thought is to protect the fleet.
Tali, I'm glad Admiral Ran got you leave to hit the Alarai. Hopefully you'll find something that clears your name.
I'm more concerned with finding my father, Admiral.
I wish you luck. Blow up some Geth on the way. And your Captain Shepard, Admiral Hangarel Vasnima. To be honest, I was afraid a human would be too meek and humble. Watching you rail away at Admiral Corris, though, Tali's in good hands.
I get the sense you're inclined to believe the defense. I'm glad one of the judges is.
If you were only giving Rail inactive equipment for weapons tests, I've got no problem. We need to test weapons against Geth material. I know you and your father. You put too much of yourselves into this fleet to do anything to jeopardize our safety. And you're both smart enough not to make mistakes like the ones they're saying you made.
Sounds like we're dealing with more politics than just Tali bringing back equipment.
You noticed that, did you? Tali's father wasn't just running weapons tests on the Geth for fun. He was looking for something to give us an edge when we attacked the Geth in full-scale war.
I know Father wanted to retake the homeworld someday, but are we that close?
I don't know, kid. We almost had the votes. We just need to give people hope for victory.
I hope the Quarian people find some place to live, Admiral. But it sounds like you're playing with fire.
We're too comfortable now, Shepard. We've got the largest fleet in the galaxy and we just ride around doing nothing.
We might need that fleet to help fight the Reapers, Admiral.
Then we need a world to shelter our non-combatants while we do it.
Thanks for the information.
Hang in there, kid.
Thank you, Admiral.
Judging by your ability to play to a crowd, human, I have done Tali a favor by stripping Vas Nima from her name.
Commander Shepard, this is Admiral Zalkoris Vas Quibquib. Do not ask about the name.
I take no pleasure in this, Tali, truly. But you have gravely endangered and dishonored our fleet.
You and the other admirals appear to have some disagreements beyond Tali's trial.
You are correct. Tali, I apologize for it being brought into your proceedings. The other admirals are pushing for war. Rael Zora was researching new weapons to use against the Geth. They would see our fleet destroyed in the skies over our homeworld, rather than find a new colony and adapt.
Can the Quarians coexist with the Geth after all your history?
I don't know. We all deserve to find out. They are our children, Shepard. We have all done horrible things to each other, but it has to end. For both groups. That is why I cannot sanction whatever experiments you helped enable, Tali Zora. I believe this message needs to be sent.
I understand, Admiral. I do not agree with you, but I understand.
Can the Quarians coexist with the Geth?
That is why
I understand, Admiral.
We should move on.
Goodbye, Tali Zora. Be well.
I'm surprised to hear you say that.
I don't hate you, Tali. I just think your father's plans for war were wrong.
The human can work a crowd, I'll admit that much.
If anyone can retake the Alarai, Tali Zora can.
Tali Zora Vas Nima. Vas Normandy.
No offense taken. The change in name was not my choice.
Per Admiral Aran's orders, the shuttle is prepared for you and Captain Shepard Vas Normandy.
Can you tell us anything about what we'll find on the Alarai?
I'm afraid I don't know much. Not many Marines made it back from the initial assault. They talked about massive waves of Geth, though. More than there should have been.
There shouldn't have been any at all.
Right. I mean that they're afraid the Geth are building or repairing more of themselves from materials on the Alarai.
Let's head to the Alarai.
Of course. I'll unlock their shuttle now. Good luck with those Geth, Tali Zora. Kila Selai.